Let's go, Brandon.
Trump is still your president.